Hi students, in today's session I am going to explain the preparation of alcohol from unit 11 hydroxy compounds and ethers. Okay, let us see the preparation of alcohol. The first preparation is addition of water across the double bond of an alkene. So alkene means double bond, alkane is single bond, alkyne is triple bond. In presence of concentrated sulfuric acid gives alcohols. So this addition reaction follows Markovnikov rules. So first I take propylene. So propylene means propene. So propylene is the common name, propene is the IUPAC name. So in the presence of water, addition of water, so I take H2O. In the presence of corn sulfuric acid, so it gives propane 2-ol. So first I take propylene. So what is the formula for propylene? So propene 1, 2, 3. Propylene is the common name, propene is the IUPAC name. So here I take double bond, so here single bond, because propene, so prop represent 3 carbon, ethene represent double bond. Okay, carbon valency is 4, so how to fill this one? Here hydrogen 3 times, here hydrogen only 1 times, here hydrogen 2 times. So this is propene. Okay, plus water molecules, addition of water, so plus H2O. And next one, in the presence of concentrated sulfuric acid. So concentrated sulfuric acid means con H2SO4. Okay, so here this one is splitting like this, HOH. So here the double bond is converted into single bond. So here the formation is propane 2-ol is formed here. So propane 2-ol is formed mean, so first we write CH3. So here single bond carbon. So here also it is converted into single bond and carbon. Here OH is attack this place. So here OH. And hydrogen also combined here. Okay. So now hydrogen 3 times here. So here hydrogen 3 times. So here hydrogen is present like this. Here. So CH2 plus hydrogen CH3. So here hydrogen. OH is attacked this place. So CHOH. Okay. So now we write the IUPAC name for this compound. So this is first carbon, second carbon and third carbon. Okay. So first, what is root used? So totally 3 carbon is present. So 3 carbon mean that is prop. So here prop. Okay. And what is the primary suffix? Everything is single bond. So A. And secondary suffix is OH is the functional group. OH functional groups mean all. So here OH is substituted in second carbon. So we take 2-ol. So removal of E and add 2-ol. So how to write this compound? Propane 2-ol. So write like this. Propane bond 2-ol. So this is the first preparation of alcohol. So first we take propene or propylene. Propylene is the common name. Propene is IUPAC name. Addition of water. So H2O. In the presence of corn sulfuric acid. So here water ionized like this, that is HOH. So H is combined this one and OH is combined here. So CH3, CHOH, CH3. So this compound name is propane 2-ol. And next one is, next preparation, preparation of glycol. So we have already learned that the hydroxylation of ethylene using cold alkaline solution of potassium permanganate. So cold alkaline solution of potassium permanganate, that is the one mark question, that is Bayer's reagent gives ethylene glycol. So first we take ethene plus water molecules in the presence of cold alkaline KM1O4. So this is one of the oxidation process. So oxidation gives ethane 1,2-diol. So the common name is glycol. Okay, let us see the equation. So here I take ethene. Ethane represent 2 times of carbon. So 2 times. Ene represent double bond,
so here double bond. Here carbon valence is 4, here 2 only present, so hydrogen 2 times. And here also hydrogen 2 times. So this is ethene. Plus water molecules H2O.
In the presence of cold alkaline solution of potassium permanganate.
So cold. Alkaline solution of potassium permanganate, KMnO4. So that is potassium permanganate. So this is oxidation process. So here oxidation process.
Okay. So first we take ethene plus water molecules, cold alkaline solution of potassium permanganate and oxidation process. So here we form ethane 1,2-diol.
So H2O is present here. So H2O is present, HOH. So this oxygen is combined with this hydrogen. So OH.
So totally 2 types of OH is present.
So this 2 types of OH is attacked here. So CH2. So now the double bond is converted into single bond. So here one bond, here another one bond, because one OH is combined here. And next one, another one CH2. So here bond, another one OH. So here first carbon and second carbon.
So what is the IUPAC name? So 2 carbon is present. So ethane.
2 carbon is present. So everything is single bond. So ethane. 1,2.
First carbon OH group is present and second carbon also OH group is present.
So 1,2.
So only one OH group is present means that is all, OL. So here totally 2 OH group is present. So diol.
So 1,2 diol. So ethane 1,2 diol.
So that is the IUPAC name. The common name for this one is glycol. So first we take ethene. Ethene is reacted with water molecules in the presence of cold alkaline solution of potassium permanganate. So cold alkaline solution of potassium permanganate, that is the 1 mark question. So this is the Bayes reagent. So this is oxidation process. So here water molecules is ionized like this, HOH. So here oxygen is present. This oxygen and hydrogen combine. Here another one hydroxyl groups, that is OH. So first CH2, here double bond is converted into single bond. So bond, so here also another one bond, so OH. And here CH2OH. So this is IUPAC name is ethane 1,2-diol. And next preparation is preparation of glycerol. Glycerol occurs in many natural fats and it is also found in long chain fatty acids in the form of glyceryl esters, that is triglycerides. The alkaline hydrolysis of these fats gives glycerol and the reaction is known as saponification reaction. Sometimes ask the questions like saponification reactions or direct question means preparation of glycerol. So first we take glyceryl palmitate, so that is triglyceride I take now, that is reacted with sodium hydroxide. When it is heated, it is converted into glycerol, that is propane 1,2,3-triol. And another one is sodium palmitate, that is sodium hexadecanate is present here. Okay, let us see the equation.
CH2O C double bond. First we write like this compound.
And again CH3C CHOC double bond.
So here CH2, here CH, because here also one bond. So here bond, so 1, 2, 3, 4, so CHOC double bond. And next one carbon, so here one bond, so CH2, so 2 bond is present, so CH2OC double bond. So first we write this one,
then CH2 14 times CH3.
So here CH2 14 times. And CH3. So here also CH2, 14 times CH3. And here also CH2, 14 times CH3. So these are reacted with 3 times of sodium hydroxide. So when it is heated, it is converted into what is that? So it is converted into glycerol. So this compound name is triglyceride or glycerine palmitate. Okay, so glycerol form here. So here CH2O, so here CHO, CH2O. So split like this. And here 3 times of NaOH, split like this. I take 3 times of hydrogen only. So here CH2O, here one hydrogen. And then CHO, here one hydrogen. And then CH2O, remaining hydrogen. Plus what is remaining here? 3 times of NaO. So 3 times of NaO. And then what is remaining here? 3 times of CH2, 14 CH3. So here bond, 3 times of C double bond O is present. So C double bond O. And then bond CH2, 14 times. And then bond CH3. So everything was 3 times. So here 3 is common. So this compound name is glycerol. So this glycerol is the common name. So this compound name is sodium palmitate or sodium hexadecanate. Okay. So glycerol IUPAC name. So how to write the glycerol IUPAC name? So number of carbon? 1, 2, 3. 3 carbon present means propane. So propane. So here first carbon, second carbon, third carbon OH group is present. So 1, 2, 3. Triol. Okay, students, that's all for preparation of alcohols. Thank you.